As co-chairs for the Marshalltown Area United Way, it is our great honor to both serve and work with you to help those who are facing challenges within our community. My name is Paul Gregory.
And I am Carlos Portes, and we both believe we must live united because this is our community and our future.
Live united, it's a credo, a mission, a goal. It's a constant reminder that when we reach out a hand to someone, we influence the condition of all.
We build the strength of our neighborhoods. We bolster the health of our communities. And we change the lives of those who walk by us every day.
Through a network of over 24 agencies, the United Way can touch the lives of those needing crisis assistance, family support, guidance in becoming self-sufficient, or providing the appropriate care for a newborn baby.
But none of this happens without you. It's our 85th anniversary as a United Way organization, and we hope that you will help celebrate it with us by making it a record year to help others.
This year, and with a great deal of thought, we've set a goal to generate $850,000.
That's right. $850,000.
So in addition to your normal, very kind contribution, we're asking everyone to dig a little bit deeper to add $85 to their gift in honor of our 85 years in existence. It would be a great birthday present to the United Way, but an even greater gift to the community.
Over the next few months, United Way volunteers and agencies will not only be asking for your kind contributions, but answering your questions as well. Even if you have never used the United Way agency, you may someday have that need. And remember, change won't happen without you. Now we ask you to sit back and enjoy the video that Paul and I had a blast being a part of.
But first, a word from one of our sponsors. He is the most interesting man in Marshalltown. When it is raining, it is because he's thinking about something sad. He once raised over $10 million when sold at a charity bachelor auction. Dicing onions never make him cry. The most interesting man in Marshalltown on not giving to United Way.
I can assure you that most Marshalltonians will not ignore it. Giving to the United Way. It is a virtue.
He once taught a pride of lions how to roar. His organ donation card also lists his beard. Sharks have a week dedicated to him.
When I see the good that United Way does in Marshalltown, I get tingly. So on our 85th anniversary, please give $85 more, my friends, to United Way. Thank you so much.
He once had an awkward moment just to see how it feels. He taught Jimmy Carter how to grow peanuts. The pheromones he secretes have been known to cause people to make incredible contributions to United Way.
I just don't tell people to give generously to the United Way. I give myself.
He has never relied on mistletoe. He once wrote a self-help book while reading another. He firmly believes that giving to United Way is the best way to have a positive effect on Marshalltown.
Please give generously to United Way, my friends.
That was great fun. Carlos, you are the most interesting man in Marshalltown.
Whoa, wait. You think you're gonna get away with this? But my friend here, Paul, thought that he was just gonna get away easy. Well, I would like you to check out this other clip. Imagine all.
And now, since it's the 85th anniversary of the Marshalltown Area United Way, it's such a major important event. We wanted to bring a celebrity to help us with this huge celebration. Welcome to Give Us Your Donation Radio on UWAY Channel 85 on your radio dial. I'm honored to be here today to interview someone who has come back to Marshalltown, Iowa. In fact, he's come back to life to chat about the 2015 United Way campaign. Ladies and gentlemen, with us today, none other than John Lennon. Welcome, sir. And if I might ask, what brings you to Marshalltown?
Heard about this United Way drive that's going on. Sounded real important. So important that I thought I'd come back from the dead.
What would you say, Mr. Lennon, if I told you that the Marshalltown Area United Way has set a goal for 2015 and 2016 of $850,000?
I'd say, imagine all the people you could help about 8 days a week. You guys and gals have really come together. It's a big number to get, and the Beatles would love to have had a concert to raise all those dollars. But as I said before, I'm dead, and so's George.
Let me ask you this, John. Did you know that it is our 85th birthday this year?
You say it's your birthday? It's my birthday too, yeah. Be a great song, wouldn't it?
That would be a great song.
You say it's your birthday? We're gonna have a good time.
So what do you think of the people in Marshalltown who have supported our area United Way for the past 85 years?
I'd say to every one of them, I wanna hold your hand. Or as we say to our German friends, come give me deine hand.
John, do you want to know a secret?
Now you're talking me language.
Do you happen to know this Carlos Portez?
The most interesting man in Marshalltown. Of course. Apparently knows the president or something. Also a heck of a salsa dancer, I understand. Amazing what you can do with a little help from your friends in a town like Marshalltown. Sounds to me like you have a few odd days night ahead of you trying to get 850 grand this year. Well, tell you what, perhaps you can drive my car, run around town and get some more donations or something. Kind of a ticket to ride, if you will. And as long as you get back at a certain time, I'm sure we can work it out. Well, you raise those kind of dollars, it will please me beyond belief, and would love to twist and shout with you to celebrate such a thing. Perhaps we could get people there like my friends Penny Lane, Michelle, and one of my personal favorites, Lucy in the Sky with Diamonds.
Hey Marshalltown, listen to your pal John here. All you need is love to get those donations to that 850 grand level that you want them to be at. The next thing you know, we'll be singing Here Comes the Sun because we've made that goal. People, it's time for a revolution, so we need your help. I've got a little saying here that you can mention the next time you talk to one of your friends. It goes something like this. I'm rocking United Way. Are you in? Peace.
Amazing what we'll do to try and get you to dig a little deeper to donate to this great cause we call United Way.
We hope you enjoy the videos, and we sure enjoy making them, and hope it put a smile on your face.
On a much more serious note, as all the requests come in for your donations to varying causes this year, I would ask that through your tears, you think about that little boy who comes from a battered background, who needs our help, or the baby whose mother is not able to afford the proper food for, much less the medicines he or she may need.
Or the mother who was savagely burned last year and received help from many in this community.
I would ask that you please think about situations like this as you consider a generous gift to United Way.
As we part for now, and on behalf of my friend Paul and the community at large, thank you for your past and future support. Live United. It's our community. It's our future. Please, my friends, give generously with an extra $85 to the United Way during our 85th anniversary celebration.
Amigos Latinos, por favor disculpen mi forma de hablar español, La razón de este mensaje es para pedirles que consideren hacer una donación al United Way. Unámonos como amigos y como comunidad para hacer de Marshalltown el mejor lugar para vivir en el estado de Iowa. Muchas gracias.
Remember, give generously.
It's what we do in Marshalltown. God bless you all.
Happy.